Hello guys, and welcome to tutorial on cropping in Camtasia Studio 8. It's a very simple stuff and very useful stuff for your video production. And I prepared one video of cat and one video of eyes, so stay with me to see this happen. Okay, we got a cat video over here. I prepare them in our clip bin, and I drag my cat on a track one, and like this. Okay, if we hit play, we can see our tiger cat in action, smelling the weeds and smelling the grass around him, checking for mouses and so on. And to crop only just the cat, we use the crop tool that is located over here. If you mouse over here, you can see the toggle, the crop mode. Okay, we hit the crop mode and we got this little cubes. Okay, and we just hold and drag it to make this like this. Okay, and if we hit okay, let's start to the point, and if we hit play again, we just cropped only the cat. Okay, I will hide for now this video by clicking this turn track off to disable content. Okay, and I will put some eyes in now in the track too. Okay, we got these creepy eyes looking at us, so we want to crop them out, only the eyes. Okay, just you are in a crop mode and you just crop this guy over here. Of course, you can exit the crop mode and move. You can see this cross of arrows, and for example, move this eye over here and resize it by click and drag this little circle. Okay, let's click again on our neck, on our eye guy, and just copy. And on the track 3, paste. Okay, we just paste this eye again. Okay, let's do this again. Let's paste it over here. Okay, we paste this over here. We just line up the eyes and we move these eyes how we want them to be positioned. Okay. As you can see, we just put this. This is the third eye. Okay, if we hit play, we can see these three eyes looking creepy. Okay, let's check our cat. Okay, this is our cat, and we want to, if we just click it on it, we got these round circles. We can also stretch our cat. Okay, we can stretch our cat. Still looks good, and if we play it like this, okay, we got two videos in one. It's pretty laggy because of the multiple videos, and I will now export, hit produce and share, and export in highest quality MP4 only up to 1080 pixels, okay? And this is it, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope this will help you, and stay tuned for next tutorials, and bye-bye.